Heps that did it again. Why does it sound like I'm underwater? Strange. How's it going, everybody? Let's restart the stream. Went a bit sketchy. My internet went down, I think. But it's alright, now it's back up. Still hungry. Well, I've got lots of meat on me now. Just gonna try to get back to base. Just wait for Jay to reload back in. Takes so long to swim. Hey man. I think so. I think it was my internet. God damn you, Virgin. To be fair, yeah, man. Oh, hi. Ain't got no stamina, pal. Shoot it in. Shoot it out. One second, guys. No momento, bro. I've heard the people have started getting their new consoles early. Anybody got one yet?
If you get one, come on.
I'll stick with the PC for now. That's better. Loads better for me. Right. Let's get home. Long run, this is when you've overcumbered. Hey Malcolm, thanks for stopping by again. You gotta wait for the sales on the PS5. Could always plug your controller into the PC, that's what I used to do quite a lot. Just with any USB cable, or even you could buy a dongle. I know PCs are expensive, but they're worth it. Finally got mine somewhere where I want it to be. And it's all worth it now. I think I do need a better Wi-Fi signal booster then. Went the long way around. See, I like consoles, but I just find, especially with the last gen consoles, they're always left behind. Alphas, updates, and look at the state of 7 Days to Die on the PS4 and the Xbox. It's not good.
We've got the best prices in the wasteland.
Just had a message from Jay. Let's see what he said. They'll be back in a sec. Play on the PC and watch on YouTube. Yeah, that's what I used to do. I'd sit hours watching Games for Kicks, Cage, Game Edge, all playing 7 Days to Die. And I'm just like, oh, I want to play it.
Hello.
Hey, man.
You
are?
Is
my phone dead? No, I just didn't text you. Pipe bombs or automatic weapons? The fully automatic mode has an increased chance to ragdoll an enemy with each hit.
You got help there?
Of what?
You got help there?
Help?
Yeah, you talking to me?
I was talking to Malcolm in the chat.
Thank you, Malcolm.
I'm going to take the bulk.
It ain't showing.
It's not showing.
Thank you so
no.
Much. Hey, come again.
Send you an invite.
I've got just the job for some of. Oh, I would kiss you, but, you know, apocalypse hygiene and all that.
Come up. Dude?
Hello?
Did it come up?
No, he's making a dumb thing on this end now.
Man, this is gonna take forever. Oh, hi. I hope we get back before I start. Hey?
You're walking back.
Yeah. I can kind of jog now, though, instead of like limping. Took another job as well.
Steam's logged off or something.
Steam's logged off. Zombie! Ooh, got no stamina. Stay back. Got him. Can see the base. It's right there. You watch, I'll die right outside the gate. Run into me in spikes or something.
You don't lose them.
Yeah, man. I forgot about that. How do I get back in?
Climb.
Problem with Steam.
Yeah.
Well, what's up? Not letting you log in.
Yeah. Not letting you log in.
Strange. You playing hockey games?
No, yeah, mate. Never.
Rocky, we're playing this game on PC. This is a totally different version to the console version. What's going on? There we go. Night time. Try restarting your computer, Jay. Or close like Steam completely, exit out of Steam and then reboot Steam.
I am doing that.
It's not though, because I'm playing. Now my Steam, oh no, I'm not connected to Steam either, but I am. What?
Next to Steam Network, you just check your connection or click each other.
Thinking of getting on PC soon. Or you're thinking of getting a PC soon. Yeah, you really should. PC is better console. I was always console. I was console for nearly 20 years. And then I finally decided to make the Switch so I could play this. Oh yeah, hungry. Eat food. Yeah, I'm not connected to Steam, Jay.
No.
No, I don't think I am. It must be a Steam problem. One minute, let me ask my buddies if they're having problems with Steam. The only thing I can make is a charred meat. It's gotta be Steam, because mine's saying not logged in as well. It's weird though, because I can see my Steam desktop and all that, I can see my store, so it must be connected, but then when I go into my friends, it shows me who's online, but it's like all grayed out, I can't actually talk to anybody. Like it says you're still online apparently playing this.
No.
Yeah, I don't know what's going off there, Meowed. Try restarting.
I'm gonna reboot my computer.
Yeah, man. If I come out to Steam, I don't know if he's gonna kick me out of this one. One sec, guys. If there's anybody there still watching. Steam, where's Steam? Let's pull that one out. Seems to be working. Connecting to Steam. Oh. Now, Steam's broken. Oh, guys. Might have to put the stream on hold. And we can't play together. Start Steam off by mode though, we might still be able to play. Do Come on, game. Play. Yeah, he's coming back on now. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Doobie-doo. Start game. Hey, man. My Steam's offline as well. But I've started it in offline mode. Is your Steam working now? Says no. Run out of big papers, man. Use a little bit of this.
Yeah, I would have done that, Twitch.
will. One minute, and I would have to start Steam again.
Idiot.
Dijon Tower only. Dijon Tower only. Have you seen Neebs' latest video? Latest 7 days to that video. That's pretty good. Yeah, I'm back on now. I'm just loading game back up. Just gotta sit through all that loading again. Give me time to roll a joint now. Tell you what I've been watching, playing this game recently. I can't pronounce his name, but I think it's Cameos. Cameos.
Yeah.
He's good. I think he's probably wrong, but I think it's Portuguese. I think. Could be wrong. I could be very wrong.
Very wrong.
Very, very wrong. Let's try this again. Dooby 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 dooby. On rolling a dooby dooby dooby. Dooby 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 it from a bomb. It's loading in, I think, now. I can hear the birds. Yeah, I'm in. Should be able to join me now. Ten lots of meat each as well.
Right, I'm coming in.
He's coming in. Still hungry. I'm mega thirsty.
Still hungry.
No, I think I'm sorted now. Hey. I don't know. Yeah, I'm sorry now. The hunger has been sorted. Switch my screen over. My bad. Better.
I think it's a bloody dark. No.
This what? Skills to spend. We've got 2 points to spend.
Nice.
I will have a point in. I can't have a point in P. We get airdrop every 3 days. Strength and a point in pack mule.
Yeah, we'll go back in pack mule.
You've not just fucking spent the last hour running around fat. Can't just make pockets, I ain't got no stuff to make them with. Now you know me, I like to hoard.
You know you do.
Don't throw an out at me. Stinky, stinky, stinky. Hey, did you know that, you know the head from Art Attack? Jay.
Wait.
Do you know the show Art Attack?
Yeah.
Well, you know the head in it? They used to fucking flop about.
I'm the head.
Yeah. Well, he had the word sex in his hair. I didn't realise until yesterday.
Yeah.
I was looking at I was talking about it to one of my American friends, and he had no clue what I was talking about, so I sent him a picture of it. And the website I got the picture from, it went on about how he had the word sex in his hair, and you could actually see it. He just didn't notice it.
I never noticed it.
No, I'll send you a picture. Discord. You might not be able to see it on this picture, actually. I'll send it on Discord. I'm in the building, I'm just making a join, so I'm not actually doing anything. Heavy breathing, is that you running or is it a zombie?
Yep.
Thought I was going to get jumped while I'm halfway through making a joint. Into MasterChef.
Yeah.
Can you hear Gordon Ramsay now?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think we've got many eggs.
I've actually got one in, actually.
Have you?
Yeah.
I am. But I don't think we've got many eggs, if any.
We've got 19 eggs, and I'm making four bacon in it.
Oh, you're good, you are.
Look, yeah. You got any more meat?
I've got meat for you.
Oh.
I think I've got one. Oops. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, now I've got two. Day 5. Day five. Oh, we ain't prepared, we ain't got no bullets.
Yeah, we got many.
Got no arrows.
Twenty pipe bombs
might do good. Although I'd never know if I'm going to use them right or not.
You know our example. After a pipe bomb.
I like you for doing moonwalk that.
Yeah, it's a bit lagging for me. We need to find something.
Something. Start with
forge. Forge would be good.
Yeah, we could. Can't we make a forge? I can make a forge.
We crack on with it then.
Forger.
We need to get a. Yeah. Everything. Slack it.
Forge. I think I could make a forge right now if we've got duct tape and short iron pipes.
Three short iron pipes. Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Three.
Oh, dog.
Box.
Dog. Well, wolf.
Dog. That side.
Mm-hmm. I fell off and I hurt my leg as well.
Dope.
He's breaking that fence down.
You more out there.
I ain't got no arrows. Where's my arrows? Never used all my arrows. Has he got through? Run, motherfucker, run! He gonna bite your ass, Mr. Postman!
Oh no, I'm infected.
Oh, I've got some honey. Quick, innit?
I've
got some honey. I don't know how good it is. No, we've only got two iron pipes.
Well, we've got loads of money.
We've got three iron pipes. Might need to go and buy some duct tape. No, we've got duct tape. What else did I need? Clay and stone. Stones.
Got a few.
I need 45 stones.
20.
Get some.
What do you need?
I need 50 altogether. I need glue, apparently.
Yeah. 114 there.
Nice.
Glue.
That's what one of the viewers says. We're just bumbling along, pal.
Yeah.
We've got lots of bones, haven't we? We need to go into water, really.
Nine
water in here. Right, why can't I build this forge?
We need murky waters, don't we?
Oh, I need leather as well. You got any leather?
Yeah, Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, just the right amount as well.
Doing a bone?
No, I've got. Still can't build it. Why can't I build it? I know how to make a forge.
I think you might have to get the blueprint right now.
No, it says I don't have the necessary resources, but I do. Small stone, clay, leather, duct tape, short iron pipes. It doesn't say anything about schematic. It doesn't say it's locked. It's just grayed out.
Yeah, I've got the perk,
advanced engineering.
Stone, clay, soil. Leather, short pipe.
I've got everything. Zombies outside.
Hey, shit! Bollocks, broke your leg now. Bollocks.
Anybody know why I can't make
cool.
The forge? Shout up now, please. Right, forge, I need small stones. Check. Clay. Oh, 60 clay, not 50 clay.
That's a gun, dude.
There's your problem. I should have just put it all in there, shouldn't I? Forge is on a cook. Oh, do you still want this honey?
Yeah, mate.
Where are you?
Building work down at the bottom. Got my leg and brain and everything.
I've sprained my leg.
Bring his thing down with you.
Just like my missus, you know. Gonna get a bandage. Oh, I've got a bandage. Do you need a healthy one or just a normal one?
I think I need a healthy one.
Cream. There you go.
Cream on it.
Aloe vera. There you go, you can have some of that as well.
Let's get
back of that. Back out in the open world. Let's see if I can see that town again, see what's down there. Let's see if I can get any supplies. If I can remember where it was. Oh yeah, I forgot I'd got a sprained leg. I'm not going back for that. I'm just going to take it slow and steady. spying in. I run. Dead. He's dead. You what?
Pony again.
I will go and have a look. I'm nearly there now. Oh, it's Lois. Oh no, where did that go? Got it.
Back level.
You are.
Whack it, watch you at a back level.
Don't whack it.
Take a day.
Well, I think it is. It's one of them construction sites here that you're right about.
We ain't getting there for that.
Could be a good place for tools. Got no arrows. Oh, forge is done as well. I'm all the way out here.
Got there. I'm with that one.
Hmm? The what?
Is that clear in there?
What, in the construction side?
Yeah.
Don't really go down. I've seen a bit.
It's in a cave at the bottom.
Oh, there's a cave. Oh, hi. Can I speak to your foreman, please? I think these guys are stoned, man. They got proper red eye. Like, really bad. Half-chewed old lady. It's a bear, oh my! Oh, he killed me. That was a bit silly. Now we'll go back to get all the stuff.
That's quite quiet here, really.
No, nothing.
It's a bit slow, but it's not good. The zombies end up. It's the office. The office is zombie.
Cooey. I've got to go and try and get my bag back from that bit.
No. Not the bear.
About off clipping his head, he should have died. And smashed him with a blunderbuss.
I have carried two of them.
Oh, so you get two shots.
Yeah.
Good thinking, Bowman.
Do you know what, I'm gonna chuck a bedroll down here just in case I die again. Big mama. Can I have a bedroll please, Bob? No safe way about this, is there? I'm just gonna go in. Does he get his health back?
No.
I died again if it's any consolation.
Inside. Face against the spike. Walk into it. Walk around the corner straight into it. Little bloody thing. I want to get rid of them in a good spot.
Oh no,
there's a zombie.
Chicken! Stay there, I'm not bothering with him anymore.
Huh?
Yeah, leave him.
Yeah, come back later. Save him for a run. I'll do the house next door. Might find a wrench in there. Basement. think when I can, I want to spec into shotguns. I like shotguns in this.
Yeah, definitely. AKs don't I think.
Yeah.
I do like the shotgun now. Pump action. Got yeah. Oh, she's not dead. I thought she were dead.
Yeah, I'll watch it.
What level's your sledgehammer?
Three.
Don't need that then. Let's grab that one. Yeah, I've just seen your sister around the corner. Whoa. Eyes, bro. Found a workbench, but it's broke. Got some white tools.
Eventually. Need them, ain't we?
But by the time we need them, we'll have like 1,000 of them. Whoa! Wasn't expecting her to be stood right there. Some cordon rod. Whoa. Learned how to make red tea as well. Nice. Might have beer. Makes your screen go dead blurry. Whoa! Where'd she come from?
Yeah, I know, it just seems to pop in, pop out, pop out anyway. You walk into a room and they're behind you.
Yeah. I could have missed it, but I'm sure I looked in this corner of the room before. She appeared.
Yeah,
moldy bread. Eat moldy bread and no chance of dysentery.
Sure.
That's what it said. Zero percent. the zombies jump out of these closets now. Nearly stood on some landmines then. We've got a cooking pot, haven't we? That zombie just spawned in right in front of me. Cheating, I'm going in there and oh, Gilbert. Got ya. Oh, Splinter could have done with that about 10 minutes ago.
I died, it went away.
Best kill. Hey, Freak Shack, mate, I really don't know why it sounds like I'm in a fish tank. I noticed that earlier. I'll have to check my settings at some point. really, really don't know. There's not even a fish tank around here. Yeah, I noticed earlier. Tony seems to be this game as well. Like when I stream, because I'm using the same sentences as I do when I do my fishing games. And, oh no, I'm bleeding. And that's fine. Why can't I use my bandage? Use your bandage. So yeah, when I play my fishing games, the sound's fine. Just seems to be this one. Wow, there are a few zombies up there. I'm a Derek. Derek's don't run. I bet you don't know what film that's from. I like the new ragdoll that's in this. Well, panic over. Nearly got infected and everything. Well, I did get infected, I had to use my money. Let's have a look, see if I can figure out what it sounds like. I'm under a fish tank. Fish tank. There's no filters on there, so it shouldn't be anything to do with that. Let's. Maybe that's better. Oh no, is it any better? Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
I'm just testing some. Hello, hello, hello. No. Still sounds like
a Canadian bike.
Still sounds like I'm in a fish tank. Well, one stumped me, I don't know. Well, there's more loops up here.
Looks like a disco, doesn't it?
Sounds like a disco.
Here's the hood then.
Well, what stumped me, I don't know.
I think the internet around here is a bit of a poon tonight.
I don't think it's the internet. I really don't know where it is. Hey ho. Hey ho. Some more loot up here. Grab this. Ooh, a trigger plate. Got me some barbed wire mod. It's the box there. Boxes everywhere. Oh yeah. I never watched it. I remember you telling me.
Yeah. Why is the fucking in the building?
Oh yeah.
A bit like a quest in the wire it took.
Yeah. Sweet. Oh, I've got a pawpaw on my knee now.
Flash there.
I got a boo-boo.
Has
it got fairies on it?
Choo-choo. Get it, Flash.
Right, I need to come back. I need to go that way. Bear can stay there on his own. Oh, I think we've got the poops as well.
It's some TNT in there.
Oh, it's a buff. Efficient digestion. I think I drank some red tea or something. Could have done with some steroids, really.
You didn't find any?
No. No, only like a house. Did find a new blunderbuss though. it's cold water. What does the Pauline E do anyway? Abrasion.
You just need a bandage, one of them proper bandages.
On. Yeah. Well, I gave you my bandage.
Oh no. There's plenty in the box.
I've got a normal one. Will that work?
When you get back. I don't think it does, to be honest.
No.
Try it.
Since I can't use it. Can't use it at this time, Paul. I'm wearing it the wrong way here. I'm good to trade it. Oh, does that mean I'm going to go back over water? Yeah. Now I've run into the wrong bed. Are you at our base?
It's been. And build it.
Yeah, I forgot I've moved the bed. Running. I think this is a joint time. Meters away from you, do you think I'll be back before it's dark? Got an hour.
Are you fully overcumbered?
You got one spot left.
Yeah, you should get back.
Remind me to put my bedroll down as well when I get back.
We bedroll down when you get back.
Yeah, cheers. Oh, I've got pins and needles in my foot. Does it sound like I'm in a fish tank when I'm talking to you, Jay?
Not when you're talking to me, but you can hear it all the time. Can you hear it now?
What, like the water, underwater noise?
Yeah, like you... I've got like a trolley and you're pushing around.
Might be because I've boosted my mic in Windows settings.
Hey, that could be it actually.
But I thought it sorted it out. And where you listen to the mic, do you know where you test the mic volumes on Discord so you can hear yourself back?
Yeah.
I can't hear it then. so God knows where it is.
Could be a goose. Goose again.
Yeah.
Master.
Yeah.
You're wine guy.
The tourist zombie. The rather plump. Yeah. Rather plump gentleman.
Yeah. Yes.
Where is he?
He's jamming trees.
Which trees? Am I going the right way?
Where are you? No, come across. This way.
See me, I think.
Yeah, keep coming that way. Coming in that tree. Go forward. Tree right in front of you.
This tree? Yeah. Oh, I can hear him.
Well, no push to that side. Dump truck.
I can't run.
Just go in. that way, they clicked that for me.
Is he banging up door? Like he's supposed to.
I think so.
He's not, he's banging up fence. Oh no, he's coming.
He's rolling all over the floor.
He just hit me.
Oh. Yeah. We'll cover this up and start.
Yeah, man. Oh, I hear another one. Can't see it. Oh, it's Lewis. She's going in. And she's broke one bit of fence. Let's see if I can lead her around to the front. Come on, Lewis, this way.
Spikes. Like you've done on this one, they're only coming to the back. Seem to come to the back, don't they?
Easier way up to fix these stairs. Which one do I do? That one.
Got any torches up there? Clean.
One on the wall. Hey Dummy Devils, how's it going, buddy? Thanks for stopping by.
Hello.
We got any more iron in there?
No, mate.
Oh, please.
Loads here.
I'm trying.
I've just put it all in. What's it?
We gotta
manage to see that, mate. I've only just put it down. Just done it now. Oh look, it's got tools on side on it. I never noticed that before.
I think that's new, mate. There's like pipes down the other side.
Oh, that's the secret bomb.
A secret bomb.
The survival bomb.
Survival bomb.
I ain't got no skills yet.
Come in here for something I forgot. Come for.
Give me a shotgun.
You want a shotgun?
I noticed you've still got your gun and gloves. Yeah, it's not got much life left on it though.
Only very well, isn't it?
You've
got quite a load of stuff back.
Yeah. It's because we're playing out on an artist setting to what we normally do. Oh, it's cold up here.
Yeah, that's all. Got him. Torch. Okay.
There's one on the wall there.
I've got one.
Oh, did you make one?
There was one in the box.
How do we make them? Animal fat, cloth, and wood.
Nope.
Just add a load of animal fat.
We need another one.
I just had loads on it, where is it?
Well, that looks mint now.
I've gone blind.
Nothing works though. It's got spikes around that fence, maybe.
There's no cloth either.
Cloth.
Yeah. No cloth.
Yeah, I've got some cloth.
Have you? Gizzy.
Please. Lid off of it.
Six torches.
Down at one. Unless you want to put some outside around this.
Get the farm in done.
We do need
to light it up a bit. Yeah, screamers in.
It's cold. It's cold out there. I'll be back in a minute, mate.
Righty out. Could have come out of the box.
not sure if that's my own footsteps or a zombie. I'm hoping it's mine. That was a dog. I heard a dog. Sounds like he's coming from over there somewhere. It's out there somewhere. Just have to keep his ears open for it. Then if it comes. Oh, he made me jump then. Oh shit, there he is. There's a wolf been stalking me for ages. Yeah, and then you started talking. That made me jump, thinking it were him. And then he's just turned up. Sounds like there's another wolf somewhere as well.
Little wolf.
Yeah, I can hear it somewhere. We got it. Sounds like someone's smashing on walls.
Killed it.
I think he's just broke my arm though.
splint on him. Morning. Made some bacon and eggs, didn't you?
Yeah, mate.
It's still a cooking thing. Fire.
Yep.
Put this meat in a box with the other meat so you can make bacon and eggs.
We're out of eggs now, mate.
Oh. Find some more. I built a few more spikes.
Pop them around then to get them in.
I can hear another dog. Do you like dags? You get him. Oh, that's a dire wolf. I think. Yeah, man. Meat for days. Spikes all the way around.
Yeah, put them all the way around so we keep away from the fence, maybe.
I'm not sure.
Throw him to it.
Well, if anything, it'll do damage to him. Oops. Spikes.
Yeah.
What are you doing there?
I'm gonna level it up a little bit, so it's similar to that. This bit.
Yeah. Go do a quest.
I think we should.
I've got one to share if you want one.
I've got the diggy quest.
Yeah, I'll show you mine as well. Clear, I think. It's 1 kilometre that way.
He has got that other one, then, didn't he? Plus mine.
Oh, I think I think you might have to hand them in before you can do too many.
I think
I might need to follow you as well. Got some meat I need to drop off. Ow.
I don't know.
Pleb. Well, at least
two each,
I've got full health now.
Yeah.
Oh no, I didn't move my bedroll, did I?
Oh,
Zoob. Oh, joint time. We end up bringing a massive conga line back.
Right, I'm going to. I think we need to put trade at first, so I can hand this one in.
Right, yeah. Well, I'm going
to. I can pick another one.
Yeah, I need to add back first. So, you do that.
Cheers to buried flies, with me. Think.
Yes, you did.
And that one in, and then we can go to that one, and then.
We're from there.
How have you got a second quest then if you've not already added your first one in?
That's your quest.
Which one?
I haven't done my quest yet.
No, that one that you've just shared to me, that's your quest.
Yeah, we haven't done that one yet. We did your quest,
didn't we? Oh, did we never do it?
Yeah, we didn't do my quest.
Oh.
It's straight south of here, actually. We can whip down.
Plant Rover.
Drop that one. Yours is miles away,
don't you? Yeah, mine's like a kilometre.
I swear,
I'm running in the wrong direction again.
I'm gonna have a quick toot.
It's probably be day 7 by the time I get to you anyway.
I don't think you'll do yours then. Maybe not.
Nah, maybe. Yeah. Save that one for when we've got bikes.
Do that after. Yeah, we'll go to that one and then we can end both in. Yeah, we'll have a quick fag in.
Yeah, bud. Made it.
16. Strange. Still don't know why I sound like I'm underwater. Just had to look at some other settings and it changed. Yeah, good point, mate. Good point. Bedroll. Might as well mark up. Do I still sound like I'm underwater, by the way? It's the bedroll done. I think that was mine anyway. I think Jay's on the floor. Yeah, there. Some more wood. Is that one? It's clear a bit. Do I need to be turned up or no? So I've just turned the gain off on Steam Labs, so I might need to turn it back up to be fair. There's a house there. Or have we already been there? Possibly have already been
there.
You're back.
Back.
He's back.
Over this hill.
Yeah. I was going in the wrong direction.
Over this way.
I don't think I brought a shovel. No, I haven't brought a shovel with me.
There's a couple in one of the boxes, I think.
I probably can make one, to be fair. Apparently I ain't got no wood. I just turned it all into spikes. Good now. Ah, nice one. Nice one, brother.
Still sounds like a trolley to me.
Still sounds like a trolley.
Yeah. Died.
Yes,
I died last time I'm over this way.
Oh, good. Zombies.
Lois.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm stabbing him in the head. Is that all?
Boom.
Hello.
Thought you've got it then.
Pick it.
Dig a hole.
Get smaller.
Yeah. He's probably on the other edge.
Right over there. Hut. Why am I so hot?
Fire.
I don't know, am I?
Looks as if you are. Got him, dude. Here.
Got it.
Get ready.
Where is it? I can't see it. Oh, yeah, that's it. Where are they? Oh. Did silly salmon there.
We've run down. Oh, there's loads here, look. It's one renord. Hey!
Let's get him. Boom.
We've got my buckshot.
You forgot it. Mama, she's mine. You just like proper swamped in like an Enderman then. Oh, she's not dead. She is now. Oh look, it's twin sister. Are you shanking her?
Yeah.
Nice bit.
Do a loads more.
Nice bit of XP there.
Of course, you know,
they're dead. They might have wandered off.
Well, go to the trader then. Go.
Chwomp.
We need to slow down.
Never mind. Where are we going? Trader.
Trader down this way.
Oh, no, where did that go?
Ooh, that's a nice house. Sam's been here.
Uh huh.
Yeah, it's got a tree house, that one. It's got a tree house. Ooh, go underneath this one. Oh, just bend it in.
Where it would.
Tree house. Cool.
You like, where you come? It's lagging out a bit.
Yeah.
I'm dead out as well, still. Went to the street.
I'm not.
I've got like the angry
down here.
Angry sun in the corner of the screen.
Roads.
I thought this stone was going to give it coal as well.
Ooh, I've got cowboy hat.
Cowboy
hat will make it cool, you know. Ooh, chest here. God, it's got loads of stuff in it. I'm gonna take it all, otherwise I'll be overcumbered.
We'll just over there in a minute.
Yeah, this is where I started off around here, didn't we?
Can't remember. In fact, yeah, I remember starting in Burnt Biome. Where is it? Oh, is this. Yeah, I remember the box now, yeah. You'll have to unlock it.
You need that. You know what you need to do? Put it in a cowboy hat on. You'd be cooler.
It's gone now. Fight. As well get some coal while I'm here.
Ooh, I've got some grandpa's lips. Nice.
Is that that respec and stuff?
Yeah,
that, that's gives you XP. 20% HP for 4 minutes. Buried supplies. You want to do another buried supplies? Get some food, doesn't it?
Can do.
If you finish two more jobs this week, I will give you Employee of the Month. Looking now that you have some money to spend, we're running a 10% off sale for the rest of the day.
Oh, I've already got a job offer. I can't take it.
Have we got an anvil?
No.
I might buy the concrete mix instead.
How much is the anvil?
I know all that concrete. Anvil is $480.
Well, I can get that. 968
on them. Mine is Elmer. Needed that. can't share that with you. What can?
You what, sir?
That buried supplies are sharing that with you again.
She had a wrench for sale, should have brought that. Probably find
remember
a wrench.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
I brought a beaker as well.
Oh, sweet. Well, I'm getting that.
Which quest are we doing?
Might as well do the buried supplies because it's only the end of this road anyway. So we might be able to get yours in actually. If we're quick.
Yeah, mate, we call that a double dipping that. When you go to a POI and loot it all and then do the quest. And then get all the loot again. Did it earlier. I am overcumbered by four.
I think it's just over here, dude.
I can see the thing.
I'm sure we did this, didn't we?
Yeah, I think we've already been here before.
We could go in there and get some of these bits though, look. We didn't totally.
Oh, all the, yeah, all the gubbins.
Yeah. Here we are, look. Still.
You've turned into an Enderman, Jay.
What?
Enderman. It's from Minecraft.
Oh, no. That block man.
Yeah, the, he's all black and he just jumps about like you've been doing. Or he turns against you if you look at him in his eyes.
Do you do that? Yeah.
So. Nah. You've not got the eyes.
We've not got the eyes. Yeah, a bit wonky.
To be fair, I've got wonky eyes as well. Oh, I'm getting closer.
I'm getting closer to the treasure.
Over here somewhere, look.
The closest, or is it me?
It's over here somewhere. You're not in the circle no more.
Ooh.
That's the big stuff, isn't it? About 2 blocks deep, though.
It just depends how deep the thing is. Whoa.
It's right here.
Here it is. I ain't got no buckshot, so I can't shoot, no.
You can have the rest of it.
I think I get my own loot.
You don't.
No.
So in it, you get your own package, but you don't get your own the loot shared, the actual loot.
You want Ed then?
It's alright. Friendly fire's off.
Take his head off.
Hello, everybody?
Mine too.
I just double check that, but I'm sure that's true. Yeah.
No, I'm gonna get this stuff out of here.
It's being cute.
Damn, God, I need a rock.
Are you sure we did this place? There's zombies in it.
Is it? I thought we did that place.
It's not been looted. Well, not a lot of it's been looted.
Or did we just turn around and move on a bit because we were looking for where to stay?
Yeah, could have done. Yeah, it's definitely not been looted. We've just got a wrench.
Sweet. Got one too.
I want to have a toilet gun.
No, I want a toilet gun. Ooh. Damn that bolt. Ooh, four repair kits.
Yeah, we definitely didn't do this place.
We didn't, did we?
The what's it? The loot room still got loot in it. I don't like the customer service at this place.
See your chubble coming up the end.
Money. Diggy, 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 diggy.
Find that mixer, dude.
Did you not buy one? Well, you brought one.
Nah, I bought one, yeah. Need to get one.
Ooh,
Was there one at Jen's?
He said there was.
Oh no.
Oh no, that was Namville.
Oh. How did we go in there then?
Where?
Oh, there's loads more people to play with outside. Ow, 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 ow. I probably slow down when you reload this. Oh, I'm bleeding. No, I'm not.
I think they did. Mind you.
I'm infected.
Got some drugs.
No, I got some. Duct tape.
No. Only thing I ain't got.
Need to make some bread.
Make lanterns, dude. Make lanterns.
Really four fades going over.
I could just cut that.
Oh, Gilbert. Gilbert's.
Oh no. Ooh, two.
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna run. The dead.
The dead.
Yeah.
I've got a concussion and a broken arm.
Oh no.
I'm infected.
I'm in the loot room anyway.
In the loot room.
Here, dude.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Got the one of those loot candies now.
A bit broken.
Take a loot candy.
Have you got any paracetamol? Any painkillers?
Oof.
What's in there?
I've got some antibiotics, but that's it.
No, I need. Splint.
I ain't got no fingers neither. No duct tape, anything. Hopefully it's something in these.
And you open rest on them up then.
Something.
Says you just took that candy. There's a zombie smacking on a wall somewhere. How do we get out of here anyway?
Can we break that down?
It's got 1,000 health. I've already got one block.
Freaking hell. Three shawls.
Three.
That box I opened only had a level 3 axe and shovel in it.
Got an iron spear.
Iron spear, can I have one of them?
I want the iron spear. I've got one iron spear.
If you're not going to use it, I love it.
Well, drop. There you go. Without using it.
Thanks. Oh, it's getting dark. I forgot I had a wrench. Anything in there that needs wrenching? You really trying to break that down? Don't do it with your wrench. Should we head back?
There's more stuff in here.
Oh,
yeah. There'll be some money in here.
Blue. Or is it just boxes?
Blue in a box. We need some steel, forged steel.
Forged steel. Nice.
You're about to die, aren't you? I haven't got much life left, dude.
I know. I need some drugs. Or a healthy bandage. Should have brought that medikit from the tree.
Thank God.
Don't get very much plastic out of these boxes.
Yeah, it's a bit poo now actually, isn't it?
Get much paper either.
Right. Let's get the hell out of here. Don't want to go that way. I think we need to go back through this door, don't we?
Do we?
Yeah, food here though. Going back food. Food there, look. Table.
Where are you?
Behind you.
You went invisible.
Oh, not again. Hold on. Hold on. I got a medical pack.
You got a medipack? I love a medipack.
No. He had a torch in it. Yeah, aren't you?
You went invisible again.
I'm here. Yeah, right in front of you.
Right, I'm leaving.
Yeah, I think we need to get out of here, don't we?
I've got 15 health from the zombies. I need to get out of here.
Just leave, mate.
See you. Fat as well, I can't run. Got broken arm, I've got headache. Oh, there it is, it's kicking
in. Yeah, if he's tripping
in. Migraine's kicking in. You've got some friends.
We ain't got them no more. Yeah, it's gonna take me a while to get back. I'm a bit full.
Yeah, me too.
I don't think it's far from here though, is it?
No, it just takes ages to get there because I'm fat.
Yeah.
Broken arm for nearly 2 hours. Unless I put a splinter on, I think there's one back at base. Some food, see if that'll give me some health back. For eating.
Yeah, I think so. Things in the fire. Bacon and eggs when we get back.
Yeah, man.
I think that's some shit, like, to be honest.
Yeah, man. Lovely. Zombie. I'm out of stamina.
There's two of them who are up that hill. You just call them all over to you. Two of them.
Where?
Behind you. To your left.
Oh, shit.
That would mean that. Just sped up and then just went flew straight over there.
Completely missed him with blunderbuss. He's got some more honey now.
Plenty of that. I've got some antibiotics.
I've got some herbal ones.
But not what you want. That's it. Oh, see the base. He's gonna make it back in time.
This is like 50 zombies waiting for us, eh?
No, that would be just great, wouldn't it?
conga line just walking past.
Yeah. I took the steps down to it, build the steps back up.
Alright. Just tell the bot two blocks out. Then they can't get up.
Got no duct tape.
130 feet in there.
Sure, we had some painkillers as well. Zombie.
Bit where we haven't actually put any spikes yet.
Yeah, we ain't got no headache tablets.
Oh, no.
But we had some splints as well, but
They're in the box above the fire.
I believe. Oh yeah, I got them.
get some bacon, egg, and some paste for afters.
Tin fruit and cream.
Yeah, man.
That's got to be like the worst idea for a dessert ever, but I used to love it when I was a kid.
I used to like it, mate. But still do. Do it now.
Yeah. Oh no, I wanted that murky water.
Murky water, man.
Got any murky water?
I am, mate. I'm just being pissing off at Edge, mate.
So six super getting off. I've put some hay bales down here as well. Test them out.
Hay bales all the way round.
Test it out. Landed on it.
Good as it used to be, though.
Well, it worked.
Cool.
Hey, lady, there's a ladder here. You could have come up.
Oh. Is it working?
Few more spikes down.
Oh no!
Killed yourself again.
Yeah, fell off and jumped on that iron spike down the corner here.
I put a block on top of
Damn.
It.
I took that one off. It was the other one in the other corner.
Oh.
I was trying to do some stuff. Thank you.
don't need to use this sketchy staircase no more. Not from the bottom anyway.
Yeah, seen it. You see what you're doing? Yeah, we do clean all this up.
Right, dude, I think I'm gonna leave it here.
Hey, bro.
I'm gonna join some good to bed. Good stream, though.
Yeah.
About 4 hours.
How long?
Well, first one before it, internet went down, I'm sure that were about an hour. And then this one's been 3 hours. It's better.
Ooh. I got no bullets.
I've not got many. I'm gonna take a bear down.
Well, I have actually.
I don't know if blunderbuss would be a good idea.
I reckon the four can take him down if we get him to get him to appear
on spikes.
In cage.
Get him on spikes. About when he breaks the fence.
He's dead. It's not bad actually.
Towed him back.
Yeah, but there's probably going to be 10 times as many.
Mind doing a bit of running about.
It's probably there as well. Meat and testosterone out of this one.
Have a look at that next time we're on.
Yeah, I might have been all time, all day. Nah.
Yeah, I just wondered if gap there.
Just open gate up a minute so I can take a... Oh, I can do it. There you go. Took a screenshot of it.
Indeed. I'll catch you later.
Yeah, man, I'll get a message tomorrow.
Yeah.
Might not be so early tomorrow, but I'll get a message.
Yeah, I might not be on late tomorrow, mate.
Yeah.
Thursday. I've got the Odopo.
Yeah, man. No dramas.
Should be out the same day, I think.
Yeah.
But we'll see. Yeah.
Alright, I'll
catch you later,
bud. Speak to you tomorrow. And thanks to everybody who's been watching. Catch you next time.
Later. Bye-bye.